Behind the pre-celebrant facing the worshipping community is the mural of the Last Supper of the Lord, much like the masterpiece of Leonardo da Vinci in Milan, Italy. This imposing mural of the Last Supper does not show the face of Judas but makes him walk out on the Lord. He does walk into darkness, as St. John's Gospel indicates in 1330, and it was dark. But worse, having left Jesus, the light of the world, Judas was depicted as a dark hooded shadow. 12 Capuchin friars working at that time in Agra Archdiocese were used as models for the apostles and Jesus. The following Capuchin friars became models for the apostles and Jesus. Father Xavier or F.M. Cap, Father Ulrich or F.M. Cap, Father Luke or F.M. Cap, Father Delkin, Father Hyacinth, Father Basil, Father Daniel, Father Linus, Father Ignatius, Father Bonaventure, Father Adiodatus, Father Gabriel. The crucifix with an enigmatic brass figure of the crucified Lord watches the pre-celebrant from the right side of the main altar, reminding them of the sacrificial nature of their ministry and life. The crucifix had been originally built for the sanctuary and stood behind the main altar before it was designated as a memorial of the parish mission preached by Father L. Carroll CSSR and Father Hickey CSSR on 18th November to December 2nd, 1945. The Mission Cross was blessed by Archbishop Sylvester Patrick Mulligan, the first Archbishop of Delhi Shimla. After the crucifix was shifted from the sanctuary, the artist designed the Last Supper fresco in 1946.